Evening, ladies and gents. We got a Topps Chrome 1516.
Sammy, he's going to do this
full case
himself, so I can do it while he's...
Yeah. All right. So let's do this. Rangers traded for Mets.
I put the teams up too, so they can see, because they normally forget. Mm. And you leave that on the side somewhere.
Look at this. Look at this, y'all.
I'm just putting away everything on camera. Flip that bitch over if you want to. And again, it's gonna be mostly Bates's folks. Yankees for Mets. I think Bergie just traded Mets for Rangers.
Got another trade going?
And just, I mean, you can, until you get to the point of actually opening. Mm. Like showing stuff. I mean, it's still.
All right, y'all.
Kind of clear to.
There's nothing better but to do it. So let's do it. I can already see this is going to take me a while. Here we go. Got an Anthony Rizzo, Josh Donaldson, Sonny Gray, Joe Mauer, Miguel Sano. Got a nice little refractor here from Freddie Freeman. Addison Russell. Got our first auto. James Pazos. That's nice. Andrew Heaney, Trevor Story, Aaron Blair, Josh Reddick. All right. Got an auto out of that so far.
Okay. The next one, don't even tell them.
No, I was doing that for Rah Rah.
Okay. I thought so.
I was doing this only for Rah Rah. That'll take me forever.
See, the boys got it, Rah Rah. The boys got it.
Got another riff right here.
Colors. Autos. I mean, really. Right, for something like this much stuff.
Nothing out of that one.
Oh, yeah, Ray, full case.
Big Hebs, you have no idea. You have no idea.
Let me see if I can.
Yeah, I'm cozy right now, Rara. Let's see what we got here. Oh man. Hisashi Iwakuma. Numbered? Yes indeed, to 275. This is a nice looking product, y'all. This bad boy. Hey, there Evan Longoria refractor. Okay. Oh boy. Ross Stripling for the Los Angeles Dodgers. Auto. That's nice. That's real nice.
Change.
WG, there's so many refractors in Chrome that, like, dude,
well, there's not that many, but I mean, whatever.
There is.
You've already gone this far. We might as well go advanced style. Like a straight refractor, like you should be able to see like extra shine on.
So like these are base right here.
Yeah.
And I can tell immediately. Like this bad boy is a refractor.
So just flash it.
Check that out.
I mean, you don't even have to go straight, you know.
Monet like Davis refractor.
Into the camera, just.
Flash it to him. Yeah, give him a little taste.
Flash it to him, let him know who it is.
And, a little taste, you know.
And just move on.
Keep it moving.
Right there.
And just make sure like you're like they can actually see it in the
there we go.
Yeah, you get
I'm just getting
a feel for it. I mean that's
yet another refractor. And a Trevor Brown for the San Francisco Giants. Autograph. That's nice. That's real nice.
And the refractors, I mean, either tell them team or who it is.
Gotcha.
I mean, just for so they'll have an idea of what's on the way.
Refractor right here. Mike Trout. And Adam Jones. Jose Abreu. No autos in that one. Zach Lee refractor, Ketel Marte refractor, and we got a Aaron Nola repping the Phillies autograph. That is nice. You got an answer. All right, got some more base in there.
Not a problem, y'all. Not a problem.
All right. Little refractor action here for the Royals. Future star Dodger right here. Astros. We got a Peter O'Brien, numbered to 150. That's a nice looking card. See how I sleeve them up for y'all immediately? Come on now. Only the best for y'all.
Volleyball Nance, you're gonna hit a Nationals real soon.
Tyler White refractor right there. Little Ranger refractor action. Taylor Jungman. You got to be optimistic, Nancy. You got to. You got to. Ray Sports Card. No idea who that is, but I'm going to do my best to pull it for you, guy. Yeah, WG, there's a lot of autos in this. I would know because I've sorted them. I like these cards, man. They're real nice. They're real nice. Refractor right there. Die Holy. For the Phillies, Darnell Sweeney, Autographomobile. That's nice. That's real nice. Yeah, I saw the Sal Perez card. I see. Yeah, I saw him before. Do I look like him? I'm going to say the Nano. I would like to say that I
probably look more like Miguel Cabrera. I don't know.
Yeah, I know I don't. I'm a lot more, you know, good looking than the guy. Got a Blake Snell refractor, a Yu Darvish refractor. Check that out. A Jimmy Kimmel refractor. I like this product because they have like little celebrities or, you know, people in the media or whatever. That's, I mean, I guess that's cool.
That was the first box, y'all. Not bad. Would you say? WG Coleman, I told you. Have I ever? I can't pull that fuego, baby. Hey Daisy, I've sorted your cards too often. Too often.
All right, let's see what we got in here.
WG Coleman always knew you was a real hitter.
Action here, Michael Conforto, Starling Marte, Henry Owens refractor right here. We got a Prince Fielder, numbered to 150. That's a nice looking card. Sucks my guy had to retire, man. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I don't know much about baseball, only what they say on SportsCenter. But I do follow all the superstars, and Prince Fielder may not have been a superstar. But that boy was hitting bombs.
Thank you, K-Daisy. I appreciate that.
You may notice my handwriting. I'm the one that only writes in all caps and never does mistakes on shipping. So, you're welcome. Got a little Deline Betances. I don't know if that's how you're saying his name. Go there. Jacoby Ellsbury refractor. Check that out. Richie Schaefer. Got another one, repping the Phillies, Jared Eichhoff. Don't know if I said that right, but it's an auto, baby. That's all you need to know. Looking good, looking good. WG, who's a great father?
Keep it going.
See what we got here. Got a Cardinal refractor. I'm not even gonna attempt to say that guy's name. Another Kevin Pillar. David Ortiz. That boy's a Hall of Famer for shout, Big Poppy. No autos in there. It's all good. Cause I'm about to pull one for y'all right now.
Yo, WG, Phillies is killing it right now, kid. I ain't even gonna lie to you.
But you know, we gotta spread the wealth, you know. We make sure everybody gets some. We all gotta eat. Everybody gotta eat. When Uncle Jesse's around, we all eat, baby. We all eat. Billy Hamilton refractor. A Yadier Molina refractor. Tom Watson refractor. See, I don't even know half these like celebrities like beyond my time, and quite frankly, I don't really care for them. Here we go. Yasiel Puig refractor. AJ Pollock refractor. Got Francisco Lindor for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Socrates Brito. Besides having a baller first name, it's an auto, ladies and gents. That's pretty good. Big Hebs, am I having fun? Does it seem like I'm having fun? Because honestly, I'm having a good time, dude. I'm opening cards. I'm talking smack. I'm on camera. You know, I used to be a hand model. Look how nice these hands are. Come on, dude. Like, what? Yes. Yes, I'm having a good time. Good work. Hey, man. I'm doing it for the people. The people's champ right here. Got a little Billy Hamilton refractor action. Michael Conforto. Matt Reynolds. Oh, boy. Repping the Chicago Cubs. Albert Almora. Auto. That is a nice, nice card. Number to 250. That's nice. That's real nice. Blam. Guys, are you guys... Is somebody timing me? Somebody time me, because I would like to know how long it takes me to do this.
It'll show you later.
Big Poppy yet again. Jason Hayward, refractor. Jung Ho Kong, refractor. Sorry if I'm, you know... Don't say their names, right?
Yeah, I'm surprised Gelf isn't in here.
For the Boston Red Sox, Mr. Brian Johnson. Otto, that's nasty. I was just about to say, you just made my life leaps and bounds easier.
It seems like I can fix the resolution on this one. I'll go back the other way.
Got a little Cole Hammers refractor action. Chris Bryant, future star, absolute stud refractor. For my Miami Marlins, Brian Ellington, autograph. That's a nice card. That's a nice card. Big Hebs, listen, dude. I am a nerd. I've been playing with cards for as long as I can remember. And nothing bothers me more than people who do not know how to handle cards. So, the least I can do is do it for y'all, you know what I'm saying?
One last thing. Let me see if this fits. Take a pack like that, and just on that side of the thing, grab that side.
See, that's advanced right there.
That's what I'm saying. I mean, you've already, like...
That's advanced.
You've already gone, like, crazy ass so far. I mean, might as well... I mean, you're taking everything as quickly as I throw it at you, so might as well.
Ryan Brown, refractor. A-Rod, refractor.
I would be careful about that pile, though.
No, that ain't getting knocked down. Whoever's putting prices on me knocking that down, I guarantee you, not going to happen. Guaranteed. That's a refractor. A Hunter Pence. That's looking nice right there. Number to 75. That's a nice looking card. Go ahead and sleeve that up for you. Oh, it's happening, WG? Dang, I thought you were my dude. Or my dudette. You know what? Just for that, I'm going to keep this pile. Stack that up as high as possible. But yeah, Big Hebs, I like that. I like that. I like you guys, man. We're going to get along just fine, y'all. Hey, Evan Longoria refractor. Check that out. That's nice. WG, I'm not down that. Good for you, broski. But check this out for the Padres. Colin Ray. Autograph. That's nice. That's real nice. That's the one that Jesus opened. All right. Let's see what's in here. Oh, these are backwards. Here we go. Little refractor for the boy Dallas. It's a nice looking card. Kyle Schwarber. Another nice refractor. Hisashi Iwakuma refractor. That's not bad. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right, Mike. WG going hard in the pink. That's what I'm talking about. Make sure you put one in the stink, too, because they like that. Another refractor right here. George A. Daniel Murphy refractor. We got our Nick Markakis repping the Braves. Numbered to 275. It's a nice looking card. James Taylor. No idea who that is, but it's a refractor. Guys, two boxes in, the pile still standing, still strong. Dude, WG, let me tell you something. They don't care. If it's one, if it's two, just do what it do. You smell me? It's going down. It's going down, baby. Big Hebs, I am not going to cut myself. And I apologize, Ms. Bergen. Refractor, Mark the Chair. Oh, yeah. Andrew McCutcheon. Joe Panique. No autos out of there. But we're going to change that right now. Right now. Nancy, apologies. You know I love you. Carlos Correa. Refractor. Johnny Cueto refractor. What'd I tell y'all? When I speak, things happen. Pittsburgh Pirates. Alan Hansen. Autograph. Oh, yeah. That's nice.
You're
going to
knock that thing down.
No, it's, no, I'm not.
I'm telling you.
No, I'm not.
It's not worth the
no, I'm not.
Potential.
No, I'm not. I'm going to keep this pop going, y'all. Oh, look at that. You thought it was going to happen. You know what? Too many people have commented on the pile, so the pile is not going to get any higher than that. Oh, boy. Oh, fake. Y'all thought I was going to put it up there. A refractor. Nelson yeah. Cruz.
Okay, man. So the pile's got to go down now. D-Bar's going to do a chargeback.
Passed him. We got a Josh Reddick, number 299. Care, please. I'm fully aware of this. And that pile is going nowhere. But to you guys, in mint condition. Big money. Oh, Lord. Think you're there?
Yeah, definitely.
The Jason Hayward
that stack in
refractor.
There.
Robert Stevenson refractor. Jose Peraza refractor. No autos out of that. Now, see, you guys thought I was going to knock it down. The guarantee stands.
No. Yeah, it's got to go.
It is not.
And then, I mean, they can't see. Yes, W.G. Coleman, it is OCD. Me and KR Plays have a...
I got you, Ray Sports Cards. I got you. Blink and the pile is gone. Go ahead, blink. Blink right now. Where'd it go? Oh.
Oh, that looks like there. And I got two more 400s here, and if you need more, I will obtain them.
All right. See what we can. Let's get another pile going, y'all. It's like Mike Trout refractor, Curtis Granderson refractor. For the Houston Astros, Tyler White, autograph. That's a nice looking card. Go ahead and get that out. To y'all. Listen, man, you guys took the fun away, man. I was going to get that pile up to the ceiling, and it was not going to fall. Like, seriously. All right, Nancy, you want a Harper and a Turner? I can't guarantee it, but I will do my best, babe. Got an A-Rod refractor. Brendan Dury refractor. A Don Cherry refractor. Nothing else out of that. All right. Yeah, well, you see, W.G. Coleman, you shouldn't have said nothing, because then, you know, well, you would have lost that money, because I don't knock piles over, baby. That would have been easy money. Troy Tulowitzki. D. Gordon. For the Minnesota Twins, Tyler Duffy. Autograph. That's a nice looking card. Who says that boy Uncle Jesse don't pull heat? Come on now. Come on now. You got some more base there. All right. All right. More base. More base. We got a Zach Britton refractor. A Tyler Naquin refractor. We got a Julio Urias. Rookie autograph blue refractor parallel that needs to be redeemed. Go ahead and redeem it. More base. All right. That one took me some getting used to there. All right, I will say this. This knife is bothering me, so I'm going to move that. Yadier Molina refractor, a Mike Trout refractor, Aaron Blair. Oh, Lord. Cardboard Jesus, help me. Mike Faulty Newquix for the Atlanta Braves, numbered.
I just call him Mike Faulty because I can't pronounce his name.
Yeah, see, Mike Faulty. Jesus says so, well, let it be done. More Bice. Pixel Pirate, what's going on? Yeah, I don't have my do-rag on today, and my name is not Cardboard Jesus. I go by Uncle Jesse, no relation. Let's see what else we got here. We got a Mookie Betts refractor, AJ Pollock refractor, a Madison Bumgarner refractor for the Tampa Bay Rays, Blake Snell autograph. That's looking nice. That's looking real nice. Sleeve that up for y'all. God, you guys had to take months. Look how big the pile would have been by now.
But no. Pixel Pirate, I guess I would be Cardboard Moses. I don't know.
Miguel Sano, Refractor. Alex Gordon, Refractor. Kendrick Lamar, KDOT, probably my favorite rapper right now. Refractor. Alrighty then. Starting Marte, Refractor. Carl Edwards Jr., James Shields, Refractors. Now we got a Jameson Tyone, repping the Pittsburgh Pirates. Auto. Number to 250. That's nice. Can't stress enough how much I love this knife. I feel like I'm in the hyperbolic time chamber, and I'm like learning more and more as I go. Chris Bryant, Refractor. Henry Owens, Refractor. Mookie Betts, Refractor. All right.
What's going on, Frangie?
Kel Franco Refractor, Malik Smith Refractor, and right after that, a Malik Smith repping the Braves. Autograph. That's looking nice. Oh, yeah. Seager Refractor, Clayton Kershaw Refractor, Jacob DeGrom Refractor, and then we get a Robert Stevenson for the Cincinnati Reds. Number to 275. Yeah, John Stamos here, Frangie. Snyder Refractor, Aral Mondesi Refractor, Big Poppy. No autos out of there. You know what that means, y'all. Janky Junk Jesse, Triple J's. Oh, man. Let's see how good I can really call this right here. I'm calling another auto in here, y'all. Ichiro, Mr. 3000. Dylan Baton says, yo, I swear. What? Frankie Montez repping the Dodgers. That is an auto. What I tell you? What I tell you? I do what it do. Berg, I'm not sure if I could ever outdo the Jesus, because nobody could ever hope to do that. All I could, you know, ever hope to do is be an eighth of what he is. If I can at least do that, I consider myself, you know, a success in life. All right. Mike Fulte, refractor. Garrett Cole, refractor. We got a Tony Hawk, refractor. I remember playing that game on the N64. That was pretty sweet. Shout outs to anybody that's ever played a N64. Bryce Harper. Somebody wanted a Bryce Harper, but I know that's not what you wanted. But I'm going to get you something good. JD Martinez refractor. A George Soler refractor. We got a Trevor Story. Rookie autograph. Redemption. Check that out. We'll get that out to you. Some more base. All right. We got a Corey Kluber refractor, Peter O'Brien refractor. This is a nice looking card right here. Check that out. Dustin Pedroia. What is that? That's a nice looking card. Thank you, Kara Plays. I appreciate that. I'm doing my best, you know. I'm making sure, you know, I'm keeping tabs on the pile. You know, making sure I don't mess the cards up. I'm trying to do my thing for y'all. I'm trying to put the team on my back, dude. Got some more Boss A. Little Mark Teixeira refractor there. Jay Bruce refractor. Little Byung-ho Park refractor. And now we got a Odubel Herrera repping the Phillies. Number to 99. It's a nice looking card. Frangie, Jason is in the building right now. You know? He's hovering above me, making sure that, you know, I give all you guys some fuego. Greg Jennings put the team on his back, though. You already know. The hardest hitting safety in the league. All right, you know what time it is. I'm calling an auto. What's up? Got a Blake Sweetheart refractor, Garrett Richards, Luke Jackson. Yo, seriously, somebody, pinch me. Kelby Tomlinson. Check that out. That's an auto. What'd I say? I was going to pull an auto. When I say I'm going to pull autos, I pull autos. That's what I do. I make it do what it do. Get that out to you. You know, make sure my pile is not, you know, looking too crazy. Whoa, ha, I scared y'all there. Say what every pack. Oh, as far as the, nah, see, I can't do that. I can't put the auto jinx on there for every pack, because that's just gonna, you know, dilute that. Adrian Gonzalez refractor, a Mookie Betts refractor, Bree Morse, no idea who that is, but she's cute. Give her a refractor. You know, gotta show some love to the ladies. Jeff Samardoja, refractor. Trevor Story, refractor. Hector Oliveira, refractor. Now, I didn't call it. WG coming, don't worry about the pile, baby. Kyle Schwarber, Chicago Cubs. Number to 150, auto. Looking so fresh and oh so clean. I'm gonna get that out to you. Yeah, it is a good one. That guy's a beast. All right, base. You know what? Let's get a pile check here.
Yeah, that is point. I mean, these guys like may raid a lot of that stuff. And even like the refractors and stuff, they'll raid.
Yeah. Guys, we've reached the halfway point. Am I doing all right? Am I doing okay? Somebody let me know. If not, that's cool. You know, it's all right. I'll get better with time, baby. Like, find one, you know what I'm saying? Thank you, Hoopster. Appreciate that, brother. Listen, care plays, my cutting can definitely improve, for sure. But that's because I like to have the blade pointed toward me. I need that sense of danger, like, I'm going to die ripping these cards for y'all. Like, they don't get no better than that. I'm literally sacrificing life and limb for y'all. Got a Corey Seager, Matt Kemp, Ray Franklin, Chris Bryant. It's about that time, y'all. I'm not sure if this is hieroglyphics, but it looks like an autograph for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Brandon Drury. Nah, no cards on the blood, bruh. Don't worry about it. You ain't gonna get nothing on the cards. Look at that. Right? What is that? Like, seriously. Let's run that back. That is nuts. Who? What was this guy? I don't know. Whatever. I'm not even going to get into that. If you guys have ever played Pokemon, those look like the Pokemons that like had like, they were assigned letters and numbers and they just look real freaky. That's what that looks like. Like ancient Egyptian, you know, scribble. All right, let's get back on task, y'all. Nolan Arenado refractor. Aaron Nola refractor. This is a nice card right here. Francisco Lindor. Check that out. That's numbered to 25, y'all. W.G. Coleman. Don't tell me how to live my life.
No, I burned them out on it. It's kind of a rule.
Unknown. Thank you, R.W.G. Oh, that's Mario. There you go, Mario. Thank you for that. And as soon as Mario gets in the room, I get nervous. You see what happens? Can't even open a pack of cards, right? That Lindor isn't a sleeve. Come on, player. Come on, pimp.
Oh, that's a variation.
Mr. 3000, Matt Carpenter, Luis Severino, Jose Berrios, number 2275. It's all right, Big Hips. It's all good. I got you, baby. I got you. That's a good woman right there, taking care of you. Listen, WG, I played Pokemon Go for a total of like maybe 6 hours, and those 6 hours were pretty glorious because I felt like a child again. But I don't think I can, you know, I don't think I can do that anymore. Miguel Cabrera refractor. Nick Markakis refractor. Travis Jankowski repping the Padres. Look at that. Autograph. Yeah, Big Habs, man. That's good, man. A woman that supports you is always a beautiful thing, man. That's a keeper right there. WG, I don't necessarily like Pokemon. It's whatever. Like, all my friends are nerds. I can deal with it. It's all good. Bryce Harper. Check that out. A Yasiel Puig refractor. A Miguel Cotto refractor. Mario, I'm not lying. I'm not really into Pokemon. I mean, I'll play it. Like, I can't lie. I'm playing Pokemon Leaf Green right now on my homeboy's Game Boy SP. And it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Ian Kinsler, refractor. Trey Turner, refractor. Marcus Stroman. See, I didn't call it, but I knew there was going to be an auto in here. Byung-ho Park, repping the Twins. Minnesota. Check that out. Oh, yeah. Check this out. I was super into Yu-Gi-Oh. Oh, my God. That, I for sure will never lie about. I'll never deny that. I'm a nerd. I don't care. And Yu-Gi-Oh was my thing for a good amount of years. Like, that's like the only, like, card, like, game that I actually spent money on. Otherwise, I would just, you know, five-finger discount. Anyway, Giancarlo Stan, refractor. Carlos Gonzalez, refractor. Matt Duffy, repping the Astros. Autograph. Oh, yeah. WG, don't hate. Don't hate the player. Hate the game, baby. I don't know, Big Hebs. Who is Giancarlo Stan? No clue. You know, when he's not injured, he's halfway decent. I think he may have won the home run derby. Not sure. I don't know. Michael Conforto, refractor. Zach Greinke, refractor. Roberto Osuna, refractor. Is it about that time? Should I call the auto right now? Matter of fact, before I do that, let's get a little baby pile check going. Oh, yeah. Big Hebs, please do not get Taco Bell. Or your intestines will hate you for it later. You got a Billy Hamilton refractor, a Paul Goldschmidt refractor, Kevin Kiermeier. I don't know if that's that right, refractor. Got a Andrew Heaney repping the Angels. Number 2/150. That's a nice looking card. Big Hebs, I pray for you and I pray for your bowel system later on. Alright? Iron bowels. Good stuff, dude. Christian Yelich, refractor. Aaron Nola, refractor. Max Kepler, refractor. All right, y'all. It's about that time. I want to pull an auto. So, guess what? I'm going to pull an auto because that's what I do. Chris Bryant. Stud Muffin, refractor. Matt Harvey, refractor. Dude, now, all right. I know they call him Cardboard Jesus, but maybe I should be Cardboard Jesus, because look at this. Alex Gordon, MLB debut, repping the KC Royals, autograph number to 50. That's a good-looking card right there. That's nice. That's real nice. Don't worry, WG. I'm going to get you some more hits, player pimp. We all eat around here. Everybody eat. Everybody eat. Sean Doolittle. That's a crazy name. Can't believe that's real. Refractor. Corey Seager, refractor. Steve Aoki, refractor. All right. No more out of that. Cool.
back to my cutting skills that you guys love so much. Dubar, what'd you miss? Aside from all the stuff that you've hit? Only, you know, breaking goodness. Rangers hit needed. Gray sports cards. Again, I cannot guarantee it, but I'm going to get you something, baby. We got a Yadier Molina refractor. DJ LeMahieu refractor. No idea. San Francisco Giants. The Mac Man. Mac Williamson. Auto. That's nice. Some more base there. All right. Yo, all that talk about Taco Bell just made me pretty hungry. That's not cool, guys. Not cool. Especially since the nearest Taco Bell is like 50 miles from here. That's not accurate, but it might as well be. Andrew McCutcheon refractor.
It's like 3 miles from here.
It is, right? But it feels like it's so much farther. Mark DeGero, right? Jacob DeGrom. I'll see this Escobar, number to 75. It's a nice looking card. I'm going to sleeve that up for you. More Bosse.
Hey, what's going on in the chats, y'all?
Refractor or Yordano Ventura refractor. Byron Buxton refractor. All right, y'all, you know what time it is. It's time to pull an auto. It's time. It is time. Let's pull this auto right quick for y'all, boys and girls. We got a Henry Owens refractor. John Gray refractor, Tom Murphy refractor. Oh man, I guess it was bound to happen, right? No autos out of that one. That's kind of disappointing. But you know what that means, right? Means we gonna hit it right now. All right, we got a Kyle Schwarber. Refractor. Addison Russell refractor. What did I tell you? Luke Jackson repping the Texas Rangers. Look at that. That's an auto. That is noise. Is that a catchphrase for y'all? Noise? Does that suffice? Is that on par with the Blammo sauce and the, you know, all that other stuff? Not good. Got a Clayton Kershaw refractor, a Trey Turner refractor, a Rob Ref Snyder, numbered to 150. It's a nice card. Who's not good? That Ranger I pulled for you? Or whatever? Johnny Knoxville refractor? Charbar. What is Charbar? A barbecue in KC. Dude, I've heard that KC is like world famous for their, well, the whole Midwest is famous for their barbecue. I've always wanted to go back home just to see what it's like. I was only born there, so I don't know. David Price riff right there. George Soler riff right there. For the Padres, Colin Ray. Otto. Looking nice. Yeah, Dubar, I was actually watching the Royals at the Marlins Stadium of last week. We lost 1-0. It's all good, though. Let's get a nice little pile check going. See, I knew you. See, WG, I knew you was going to say something. That's why I came out here. I'm way ahead of you, player pimp. Way ahead of you. Paul, WG. How little. Ye of little faith. Dylan Betances, riff right there. Byung Ho Park, riff right there. Dawson. Other base. All right. WG, I'm not sure if you meant I'm a boss or you're an MMA boss. Either way, there you go. All right. No, hey, man, look. Check this out. This is your world, player. I'm just a squirrel trying to get a nut. That's all. All right. Robinson Cano, rare fracture. Bryce Harper, rare fracture. Jose Berrios, rare fracture. Greg Bird. Repping them Yankees. Number to 275. Some more base. All right. WG, Royals are not good at baseball. I don't know. Didn't they win the World Series last year? Blake Swihart, refractor. JD Martinez, refractor. John Gray for the Cincinnati Reds. Kavius Sampson. That's an auto right there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Real nice. No pass? Oh, man. No bueno. No bueno. Stingy with it. Got a big Poppy refractor. Adrian Gonzalez refractor. Evelyn Jones refractor. No autos out of that. You know what that means. You know what that means, don't you? Jay Bruce, refractor. Kyle Schwarber, refractor. Ben Paulson, refractor. Now this is nice. Number 250, repping the Los Angeles Dodgers, Mr. Frankie Montes. That's an auto. That's a youth impact. That is a nice card. And that's a nice looking autograph too. It's pretty sweet. At least it's legible for, you know, whatever he was trying to do there. Good for that guy. WG, you're my designated stack person. So let me know when the stack's getting too big for you, buddy. Yadier Molina, refractor. Christian Yelich, refractor. Roberto Osuna, refractor. All right, more base. We're almost done, y'all. Let the stack grow until you pull a Mets auto. Oh, man. I don't know, Bergie. I don't know. There's money on that stack over there. When I'm going to knock it down, blah, blah, blah. Joey Votto refractor. Audrey Beltre refractor. For the Baltimore Orioles, Dariel Alvarez. Now, I'm not sure if that's a Cuban dude, but it sounds like a Cuban dude. And he only wrote his first name. So, yeah. Who cares? He's in the majors. He's getting buku money. Good for that guy. Miguel Sano refractor, Sean Doolittle refractor, Kevin Kiermaier refractor. That, I'm sorry, some of these names are crazy. Aaron Nola, number 275. And there you go. Now, you know what that means. It's time for a signature, baby. All right, we got a Carlos Carrasco refractor, Carl Edwards Jr. refractor, Prince Fielder. Dag, no autos out of that. It's all good, though. It's all good, though. Stack check. Hey, listen, I ain't never scared. Y'all want to do Prism Soccer? Let's do it. I don't care. Let's do it. I ain't never scared, baby. Refractor, Nolan Arenado refractor for the Padres, Colin Ray auto numbered to 250. Prism Soccer will make you want to quit this business. I don't know about that, because I ain't a quitter. I ain't raised no quitter. I ain't never scared. Y'all want to break it, I'm gonna do it. Simple as that. Simple as that. Got a Ross Stripling refractor, Joey Rickard refractor, George W. refractor. Kyle Schwarber refractor, Miguel Cabrera. Byron Buxton refractor for the Athletics, straight out of Oakland, Mr. Ryan Dole. Volleyball Nancy, what do you need my help with? If I can help you, I will do my best. Nancy, you wanted Nationals, correct? You got us a Brian Johnson refractor, Jake Arrieta refractor. I could have sworn. Oh, nope, I guess not. Thought I was. Must be losing my mind, y'all. Yeah. pulling a Harper auto. Oh man, that's pretty high expectations there. I mean, no promises, no guarantees, but I'll do my best to put, you know, some Uncle Jesse mojo in there. Byron Buxton, refractor. Ian Kinsler, refractor. John Gray, refractor. Jay Bruce, numbered to 99. I got you, Nancy. No worries. I got you. Positive vibes, baby. Optimism. We're going to get something good for you. WG, come on now. Come on now. We all eat around here. You got Chris Bryant, refractor. Kyle Schwarber, refractor. Frankie Montas. For the Seattle Mariners, Mr. Tony Zink Otto. Whoa. What happened there? That's right, Big Hebs. You blinked. Got a Robinson Cano refractor. Carlos Correa refractor. Billy Joe. Nancy, this one's for you. I'm hoping anyway. Because I want everybody to be satisfied. You know what I'm saying? That's what Uncle Jesse is all about. Satisfaction. You know what I mean? Everybody go home happy, or stay home happy, or whatever. Carlos Ruiz, refractor. Jose Berrios, refractor. Steven Vogt, refractor. For the Angels, Mr. Caleb Colbert. That is a nice looking auto. No idea what he's trying to write down there. Whatever, but it's still a nice card. See, Nancy, we're getting there. We're getting there. We're getting close. We're getting close. WG, it looks like I've been pulling nothing but fuego for you, bro. So WG, if you puff puffing, you better pass it this way. WG, not sure if you want to adopt me. I'm a handful. I am a handful. This is actually bothering me right now, so. Last one, y'all. Let's get something. Let's get something for Eric. Everybody gonna get something good, that's for sure. We got a Ryan Braun refractor, Brett Gardner refractor, Michael Franco. For the Minnesota Twins, Mr. Miguel Sano autograph. That's nice. That's real nice. Got us a Andrew Miller refractor, Robert Stevenson refractor. No auto out of that. Right. I've been doing this for like almost 2 hours, I think. I don't know. Here we go. We got an Evan Longoria refractor. Lorenzo Cain refractor. Corey Seager. This is a nice card right here. It's not an auto, but it's still a very nice card. Jose Fernandez. Stud. Numbered to 5. That kid's just filthy. Nice. See, I like the, yeah, oh yeah. See, everyone's, yeah, you know, you guys are pretty sports cars. I think I found myself a nice little catchphrase. All right. We got to say Jock Peterson, refractor. Gary Sanchez. Albert used to be good, Pujols, refractor. And for the Baltimore Orioles, Mr. Joey Rickard, auto. Looking good. Looking real good. We're nearing the end, y'all. Appreciate y'all for being so patient and, you know, dealing with me. I'm still wet behind the ears. We got us a Yasiel Puig refractor, Alcides Escobar, Porzingis. Who knew that boy could pitch? Right? Is that the internet connection?
No, that's the camera.
Ben Zobrist refractor, Kenta Maeda refractor, Tyron Ross refractor. For the Tampa Bay Rays, Mr. Richie Schaefer. That is an auto, y'all. I apologize to you guys for the camera. Seems like we're having some technical difficulties right now. Please bear with me. I got my IT team working on it. And if they don't fix it, they're going to behead them. Plain and simple. You'd have to restart it all over, huh?
Not all of it, but you have to turn the, like, that camera off.
Byron Buxton, refractor. Odor, refractor. Like, Steven Matz, refractor.
The packs that were left and did anything, it was just a whole mess.
Trevor Story refractor, Stephen Piscotty refractor. We got a Zach Godley repping the Diamondbacks auto. That's a nice card. We are nearing the end, y'all. Let's see what we got here.
You got a Robinson Cano refractor, a Wade Davis refractor, Carlos Correa refractor, Addison Russell, numbered to 75. It's a nice looking guard. Future star right there. Three packs left. Refractor, Blake Snell refractor, Greg Bird, Bird's the word, Bird is the word. Big Poppy refractor, Eric Osmer refractor for the Yanks. This is a nice card right here. Luis Severino, auto, numbered to 250. Final pack, y'all. Final pack. See what kind of goodness we have in here. All right. We got us a Josh Reddick refractor, Carl Edwards Jr. refractor, another Luis Severino, numbered to 275. Jim Harbaugh with his khakis and all, refractor. And the rest are base. Guys, that concludes our break. Thank you very much. I hope I, you know, did okay. Please tell me, be honest. Did I suck? Was I cool? Let me know. All right, guys, we're going to get this out to you. Thank you very much.